has to do with the Icon MX-5, which we like to keep it that way, like an icon. It's in the Guinness Book of World Records as the most sold roadster on Earth. And in the year with the 20th anniversary in Europe, we had a record attempt in Essen about the longest queue of Mazda cars. So we tried to break it, and that's what we're doing today. We have entries from Sweden, Denmark, Germany, Belgium, France, Italy, England, and even Russia. They drove from Russia over here to join the event.
2,600 each way, so a little bit more than 5,000.
Came over on the ferry last night, drove up this morning.
It has to be red. A sport car should be red.
I got my car last year, and I've never done anything like this before, and I just love the car, so I decided to come and see the rest of them.
We've sold almost a million, more than 800 here today, I guess, and quite impressive to see the number of them from the very first generation, more than 20 years old now.
We showed them our new cars, we showed them our new technique, we showed them our Race Cup MX-5. Record attempt is very tough. They need to be rolling, they need to be of one brand. The distance between two cars while they are rolling may not be bigger than two car lengths.
With a total of 683 Mazda MX-5 of Netherlands, you have set a new Guinness World Record for the largest parade of Mazda cars!
It was 459 and we went to 683, so that's quite a difference, so I'm really excited, yes.